shot, I be cunning.
Welcome guys to the Range Rover Vela. This is the P380. So this is a 3000cc. It's a 3-liter V6 engine, 380 horsepower. This came and it's a P380. So what are you about here? Tour of the inside. This has the retractable opening knee doors. So that knee retracts at the back. Notice the headlights. It comes with the updated lights system. So this is a 2018 model. Ukisikia imeandikwa P380S. So this is a 380 horsepower. So this represents the horsepower. P means it petrol based car. So what I like about this car is how sleek and it looks, and then ukiangalia roof line yake, it slants at the back. So let me give you a tour of the car itself. Niwapeleke ndani. So hii ukiangalia mileage yake, it comes to 35,000, let's just say 36,000 kilometers. Angalia hiyo infotainment system, dual screen infotainment system. For this one you get a panoramic roof, my guy, for this one. So this one has a sliding panoramic roof which retracts all the way back. So ukiangalia hiyo, it goes all the way back, so you have a sliding panoramic roof. This is a touch screen display, so you can put your vehicle in various mode. Kuna slippery mode, the assist, kuna eco. You can put it in comfort program, and then you have your grass gravel in ukienda kama unaenda off road kidogo, and then you have your mud ruts. So this one unasikia the suspension imeenda chini pia kidogo, so you can raise the suspension kutoka hapa or lower the suspension pia kutoka hapa. This one, if you are going let's say sandy system, you can control it from there. Hapa kuna your AC, so your dual zone AC you can control from here, and also your heated seats, so you can control your heated seats from here for that. So also you have your slippery assist, and then you can choose your modes also from there. And then you also, you can, this is also where you also choose your driving modes. Yeah, so ukiangalia hapo, you have your storage space over here. You also have more ample storage space over here. So hapa utapata 12 volt system. Hapo unaweza weka your SIM card ndio uweke wifi. So unaweza weka wifi inside the car, and appear paddle shifters. And then the thing I like about this car is the heated seats that you get for the passenger. So ambele na mse, mse pia wa nyuma. So inaenda for 10 million Kenya shillings. This, let me take it to the back. Inakuja na entertainment package. So the guys at the back wako na entertainment screens at the back. So that's a plus for this 2018 Range Rover Vela. Apart from that, you also, the guys at the back wanapata HDMI ports over here. So if you have a PlayStation, you can connect your PlayStation with this car and play your PlayStation at the back. So that's an advantage. Wale watu wa nyuma, watu wa Netflix, connect your Wi-Fi, you watch your Netflix, your YouTube from here. Tumesema panoramic sunroof from there. I love that screen display, the dual screen display kutoka hapo nyuma. Yeah, so 2018 Range Rover Vela, going for 10 million Kenya shillings. Number is 0787455836. This one has been sold, but we can import another one for you. The same specs or a higher spec for you. You can go for the HSE, which is the highest spec, or a lower spec if you want, let's say, like a diesel option.
So guys, you've seen the hidden gem that I was telling you about. This is one of those hidden gems. Place to render, to just to relax your mind. Chill, vibe, eat. As you take your way, your mind away from the stress, that 9-to-5 for you, that civilization, place to unwind. Hidden gem.